This is a pygmy hippo. Like its larger relative, it's well adapted to life on land and in the water, able to close their nose and ears when they submerge themselves beneath the surface.